Kids are here tonight.
Awesome.
And dealing with this weird music.
What? I don't care.
Don't tell my mom. It's past my bedtime.
Where's that kid going? Oh, wait, I'm going to go to jail for carrying this beer around, aren't I?
What?
I don't think you're supposed
Hi,
to walk
Corey.
Around the street and drink.
Hi. See my boobs?
No.
You wanna see my boobs, Corey? You wanna see my boobs?
That's funny. Splamoni. Ricky Splamoni. Hey, do that again. Joseph, right? That's your name? Your name's Joseph?
Joseph.
Joseph. I'm getting my hair twisted up.
He's the one that shows his penis on command.
No! Don't tell that to a camera.
That's funny. You take good pictures, though.
Look through the windmill!
Nelly! I like that.
Thank you.
Someone needs to snatch the shit out of my hands.
I'll be like, what?
You
look like a goddamn villain.
It just happens.
You do look like a goddamn villain.
She looks like Red, don't she? Frank Rock.
Yeah, a little bit.
I don't know. But not
hand down, honey. Hold on,
babe. I don't even know y'all. Those girls are from Indiana or somewhere.
Yeah, right? You're right. Don't be okay.
Look, Brian's from Ohio.
Yeah, you just try to hold my hand.
You're from New York.
Would you quit with that?
I went to school
would
in
you
Ohio.
Quit touching my ass and holding my hand and shit. Yeah.
Hey,
someone's in the closet. Ruben's in the closet.
In the closet, my
smack it on my hand. Ruben be like, motherfucker, say I'm in the closet. I'll be like, sorry, Ruben. Who's that kid? Famous now. Ruben, don't be so violent.
No, we're
violent.
Notorious.
Gwendolyn will not put up with that.
No, we're not famous, we're notorious.
Notorious.
Ask anybody for
the game. Damn.
Oh, great.
That girl just looked pretty for a second.
Just for 1 second.
And then Laura Lowe.
It is. Look, Michael's so pissed. He's ready to go home. There's only 14 minutes left.
14 minutes? What the fuck?
Sorry, Kathy. Good.
Thank you. Y'all ain't ready.
Through the windshield thing. Like, I wish that we... You should do that again, Chelsea.
We shall, and we will.
You still got some poetry? You writing stuff still?
Of course I've still got some poetry.
And job, no, I'm trying. I like that girl, too. She's pretty cool. I remember her from back in the day.
Fuck the world!
And homeboy right there wanted to hear some Prodigy all night. He couldn't get it, though.
I didn't want to fucking play that song for me. I asked no girl, too.
She's in there.
Gary.
I love you!
Chelsea loves Gary Lee. And Josh Lee as well. That's Gary Lee.
You knew him, you know.
Aw, that's sick. No, alright, so everybody knows I'm
a nice slick floor, either here or coconuts. It's got that little stage. It can be little.
There. Zoom in. Day of the month, so come back, okay?
Alright,
only the first.
How much you pay for that camera?
That's homeboy that's promoting last night. What's up, man?
Thank you.
let's get that on footage right there. Aw, how sweet.
I got you on camera. On camera. You bring that to the movie theater, right? It's not even
video. Aw, that's so sweet. Wait a minute, I'm curious what this girl had going on. What was that girl? What were you saying just a second ago? Fucking her. Here, let's get your act on camera. There it is.
You can have tits and ass.
Hey, what's your name, girl?
TJ.
Tits and ass keep it R, but a dick makes it ass.
Get a booty call!
Call my fucking roommate.
Booty call.
I'm calling my roommate. She's a girl. It's not a booty call. It's my roommate.
Holla, booty call. Somebody better buy a rose for that special someone. Chris, you better buy a rose for that special someone. TJ and girl with the
rat. If it were a dollar, I would, but it's fucking hot.
I don't know.
$5 for a rose.
Whoa, that's expensive.
I don't know.
You just see it. Wait till you see that. It's just funny. Say something important.
Something important. Bush sucks. That's important.
Did you vote?
I did, and I voted for
Karen.
You want some ice?
Oh.
That's what's gonna do with that ice.
Fancy Pro V. Look, it's Ruben Sanchez.
I met you. No, you're.
Mount scene is dead without drugs.
I disagree, Chris.
That's what's up.
I think that whatever.
Yeah.
Say it out.
When you got in the scene, were you on drugs or not?
I was not.
Yeah, bullshit.
Say it out, Chris. You're ruining my PG rating. That girl's awesome, man.
Right on. You got a number?
Yeah. Ross Whitman and Janae Kelly. Chris, alright. Yeah, that's the priority though. No, but we gotta make sure the priorities are straight. What? You out, Jenna?
That was fun. Yeah, we're gonna go next door. She's cool.
Word. Thank you for emceeing. You're awesome.
Hell yeah.
Only 3 minutes left, Liz. What do you say? 3 minutes left.
Hey, interview me.
I'm gonna get Corey.
Overall, it was a pretty good night. Started off a little wishy-washy. I was worried about the unhappiness of the crew, but everything was good. Everything worked out. On to bigger and better things next month. Thank you, sir. Cut it off. And let's ask Kathy what.
Kathy, what do you say?
Corey, get that goddamn drink out of my face.
Don't put no beer next to your shit. Look, it's Russ Whitman, Myrtle Beach's best drummer.
Yeah, so they say.
So they say.
It's all a fucking, it's a myth.
Politics.
I really can't play, it's just all a myth. Because that twirl stinks and play backside and shit.
Yeah, I heard that.
It's really good, it's really nice. It's all a myth.
Alright, Russ, this interview's over. Behind the music, TRL. Look at those red shields. Or what are those red shoes? You don't have to put on your red shoes tonight, girl. Or your red dress.
I messed up my heel. Shoes. My heel is...
You have to put those off.
Yeah, right.
That's awesome. And here's my friend, Aaron.
Hi!
sounded great. Much better than expected. The night is done. Farewell, c'est la vie, whatever the fuck that means. Let's shut it down. There's the new mixer. We lasted until 4:30. That girl's put in. Please, more of me.